The Predators riding a four-game point streak as they welcome the Blues Thursday night. Throughout the NHL, including at Bridgestone Arena, teams honoring our armed forces in celebration of Veterans Day on Friday.
Predators clear to the line, but not out. Ekholm will try it again. Cut off for a second time by Parayko. Down low, Tarasenko looks in front, makes the pass, and Schwartz scores! Predators just couldn't clear the puck, and a relentless attack by the Blues gives them a 1-0 lead.
Tarasenko uses the space, steps into the interior. His puck eventually ends up on the stick of Jaden Schwartz, and Pecorino, you can see him cheating to the inside, leaves exposed the outside. Schwartz finds it, buries it.
Couldn't play it in deep. Berglund came over to pressure, and now pouncing on the loose puck is Yashkin. Yashkin, toe grab, drives to the net, wraparound stop by Rene!
Irwin bites, comes back to the middle, can't get it to go near side. Why not try far side? Pecorino, hard push to meet Yashkin at the other side.
Ribeiro, patiently waiting. Trying to go cross ice, knocked back to him, Forsberger shot, save made by Hunt, and he's able to pounce on the rebound. Yashkin takes a hard hit from Irwin. That really got the crowd rankled. Here's one out to Yarko. And the wrist of score! Cali Yarko ties it with the wrister from the slot.
Irwin pinches down. Yarko chips it down deep to Colin Wilson, and then looked like a blind backhand to Yarncroft in the slot. Quick little release, and watch him beat Carter Hutton.
1-1 is our score. The last three meetings between these two teams in this building have been shutouts for one team or the other. That breaks that trend. Rivero looks in front. Got Neal! He scores! Another big-time pass by Rivero, and James Neal gives the Predators the lead.
Ribeiro's going to go into the middle. Watch Neal, because he spots Neal going hard to the far post. Lays it in there, just feathers it in there. And a deft touch to finish by number 18.
Followed up by Fisher. He got a body on him. So Ribeiro with a great pass. Pontus Oppler, his first point in the NHL with the secondary assist. And another one! Gagliardo! His second of the game! And the Predators have taken a 2-goal lead!
Look at that play right there. Forsberg is going to blow up Steen, strip the puck from him, and then feed it into Fisher. Fisher finds Yarncro, and not that dissimilar from his finish earlier, second period action. Beats Hutton on the other side with that quick release. Two in the same match for Kelly Yarncro.
Greg Smith broke up the pass, and now a chance the other way. 3-on-2. Wilson.
The Predators win at 3-1. They've earned at least a point in five consecutive games. The Preds finish 0-for-5 on the power play, but Cali Yarncroke with two goals. It's the first time he's scored since October 22nd. Pecorino, the win, he hasn't allowed more.